Hey guys, this is Aaron. I want to take a look at a brand new extension called Visual Merge from Eneroth that is available on the Extension Warehouse. It is a paid extension, $15, but you can install a trial and check it out before you actually purchase. I think that it is one of those extensions that is valuable enough that after you try it for a little bit, you'll see it's well worth the $15. So what Visual Merge will let me do is take disintegrated pieces. So here I have a model of a little house here, and all the different chunks are in separate groups, all different pieces. I'm going to turn my roof off just for visibility's sake. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to grab all these groups, all these separate groups, and right click and choose Visually Merge. When I do that, it does come up and tell me it may take a long time. Fortunately, its idea of a long time is a lot shorter than mine because it's already done. And I can see that what that did was it went in and it made all of my groups look like they're one big piece. They are still separate groups, so I can pick on these. But what happened is it hid any lines at the edges where groups met groups. So you can see all these dashed lines are actually hidden in my model right now. So what this ends up doing is creating what looks like one solid piece when in fact it's still keeping my group separate. This is very important if I want to go through and make edits at any point, because I can still edit and move each of these items individually, like this wall, for example. But you'll notice when I do move that wall, it left some issues behind. So it has some hidden surfaces and lines on those other pieces. Fortunately, it is as easy to unvisually merge as it is to visually merge. If I right click, I can hit Reset Visual Merge, and it will put all the lines back in. Everything's back in. So now I could come in here, make my edits, whatever I want, and then go in and re-visually merge. The other thing that's nice about Visual Merge is it only works on the selected items. So if I select just my walls right here, right click and say Visually Merge, it's going to just merge my walls together. So I get my wall corners all cleaned up, but you can see it keeps the walls separate from the floor because I didn't have the floor selected. I'm going to go ahead and unvisually merge and do one more merge. I'm going to turn my roof on. So I'm going to turn on everything in this model and do a group select of everything. So now not only am I going to get merged walls together and walls merge the floor, but the walls will actually merge up to the roof as well. Now there is a little bit of UI in here just to give you a heads up. It does come with a toolbar with two buttons, which are visually merge and reset visually merge selection. So same thing you get in the context bar. You can run the same commands by clicking on the toolbar. So with everything selected, I'm just going to click visually merge. Again, yes. And there you go. All the walls, floors, roof are all joined together. It looks like one solid piece, though again, all of my pieces are separate. They are all on their own layer, so I can actually turn those pieces on and off. But when you look at it from the outside, it looks like one solid piece. So this is a great tool, again, if you're modeling things like architecture or woodworking where I have separate pieces that are eventually going to come together, it's a great way to model those separate pieces so they stay apart, but present them as if they're one. So if that sounds like something that's interesting to you, check out Visual Merge from Eneroth, now available on the Extension Warehouse. Thank you.